Hello Kuwait and Philippines, hello Middle East, and hello world. And po, welcome ulit dito sa ating live update. Kasama niyo muli, Miss Dean, dito sa ICSA. So, welcome po dito sa ICSA Kuwait City Branch. And yan, ngayong araw is, yun po sa mga nag-aantay ng new batch after, ano pa na, last batch natin was in pandemic time pa. So, eto, nag-open na muli yung ating bagong batch for PC and laptop maintenance with PC networking. So, sa mga kababayan natin na yung target na skills na gusto nila is magkaroon ng skills in as a technician, no? Kasi yung mga job opportunities nito will be like computer servicing or computer technician, or sa company, kasi lahat naman ng companies ngayon is in related or nakatop up na sa online. So, kakailangan rin talaga nila ng mga computer technicians. So, eto na, open yung ating skill-based training, which is focused sa PC and laptop maintenance and PC networking. So, eto po is open for enrollment and meron siyang 4 months course duration. Yung klase natin, it would be a group class every Friday from 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. Okay? So, ano ba yung mga course content dito sa ating PC laptop maintenance? So, kasama doon yung troubleshooting, PC assembly, laptop diagnostics, kasama na din doon yung Windows installation, yung mga virus removal, upgrading, formatting, kasama na rin doon, syempre, yung wireless networking or connecting, cabling, OSI model and review, kasama na din doon yung network protocols, network device, network troubleshooting, and sharing data between computers. So, kasama na rin doon yung network administration and network application. So, sa mga kababayan natin na was waiting para dito sa ating new batch for PC and laptop maintenance, kasama na din yung PC networking, is now open for enrollment. Okay, so para sa more details and paano ba maging part netong batch natin na mag start tentatively this coming July. So, yan, habol na kayo for enrollment kasi limited seats lang siya yung ating enrollment for this new batch for PC and laptop maintenance. So, message lang kayo sa ating WhatsApp number o dito kaya sa ating comment box below. So, message lang kayo sa ating +965-9930-2850 and look for Miss Reshell. Ayan po, hello po Ma'am Daisy. Good afternoon. I think may message ka sa akin. Nag-timing, nag-live kasi ako. Kaya hindi ko mabasa and ma-replyan. Ma-replyan kita after the live update. Kamusta naman yung inyong pag-aaral dyan sa diploma course natin? Okay, so ayan po. Once again, I'm inviting you na sa mga kababayan natin na gusto magkaroon ng skills in PC and laptop maintenance and PC networking. Habol na kayo sa enrollment. Yung requirements natin is simple lamang, picture and then yung civil ID copy and then your booking form. Okay, so yun lang. Pwede kayong mag-enroll through online process or pwede kayong bumisita sa branch. So ito is practical training. So kailangan face-to-face yung klase. So kailangan yung pumunta dito sa school to attend with this practical training natin. Okay? So sa mga manood natin, you can share this live to our fellow kababayan sa mga naghahanap ng skills or training skills na magpo-provide sa kanila ng practical training, especially dito sa in terms of computer devices and maintenance. Okay? So, andito kasi tayo ngayon sa reception, no? So, I will be finishing the live update ngayon kasi may mga estudyante nag-aantay sa akin. Okay? So, yun lang for short live update ngayon natin to announce yung ating PC and laptop maintenance and with PC networking is now open for enrollment. Okay? So, see you ulit sa ating more live update regarding with this new batch. So, maraming salamat and see you next time sa ating live update.